Federal prosecutors have reached a settlement with a Santa Fe hospital over claims of fraudulent billing. The U.S. Attorney's Office in New Mexico says Christa St. Vincent Regional Medical Center will pay nearly $564,000 as part of this agreement. They say the hospital came forward about concerns over Dr. Arthur Kerr. Prosecutors say the hospital billed government health care programs for services Dr. Kerr did not provide or properly supervise.